Very good morning to all of you. In this class, I am going to start with another important topic of chapter, Human Health and Disease, and the topic is AIDS. Before going to start, first revise our previous class content. In previous class, we have already discussed about the allergies, in which allergy caused by the different particles, dust particle, chemicals, pollen grain, animal dander, which are present in our surrounding environment, or that trigger immune system to exaggerate immune response. So there are many mechanism happen during the generation of immunity by these particles, but only some specific cells get activated or some specific proteins get activated to exaggerate the immune response. These are the antibodies, which is a single type of antibodies which actually generally produce during the allergy. Now, second is the cell which act, the immune cell which act during the allergies are mast cell, basophils, because they secrete histamine, serotonin, mostly secreted by the mast cell, or the histamine and serotonin, the function of these two chemicals are inflammatory. They cause inflammation at the site of entry of particles. They actually do not harm any. These particles actually do not harm any of the cell, but they trigger our immune system, or our immune system treat them as an antigen or foreign particles. Foreign particle. Now, foreign particle, when they act as a foreign particle or for neutralizing the antigen, because they behave as active antigen, all these chemicals and the animal danders behave as antigen. For neutralizing these antigen, IgE, immunoglobulin, epsilon get produced by the plasma cells, or plasma cells formed by B lymphocyte cells. Now, monophase undergoes in differentiation to form mast cell for the production of serotonin and histamine. That causing inflammation. Actually, inflammation is cause for removal the all these antigenic effects or antigens that exaggerate the immune by which the exaggerate allergies. Now, next is autoimmunity. Autoimmunity is caused by our immune system. When our immune system cells are not able to detect or identify our own cell, so they fight with our own cell or destroy our own specific cell. In case of autoimmunity caused by our immune system, when our immune system create or act our body cell as a foreign particle, or they destroy them, or specific cell, a group of cell destroyed by our immune system, is known as autoimmunity, or that is generated by the generally T cell, because T cell identify, check the identity of different cell, and this cell, they are not able to, in autoimmunity, they are not able to detect or check the identity of cells. So they act as a act these cell as a foreign particle, or they destroy them. Due to this, the degeneration of these cells cause virus. Human immunodeficiency virus is a type of retrovirus. So AIDS is caused by HIV. AIDS is caused by HIV, and that means HIV virus is a kind of retroviruses that are RNA. Actually, RNA contains RNA as a genetic material. So genetic material is RNA. Genetic material is RNA. Now, acquired immunodeficiency. senses syndrome caused by HIV virus, that is the kind of retroviruses that have genetic material RNA. So how they cause or what are the mode of transmission of HIV virus? They generally transmit through infected needle or injection in case of drug abusers, mostly intravenous injection introduce the virus into our vein. Now they mostly transfer through fluid. So any sexual contact with infected person may transfer the disease, transfer the HIV virus in normal human. Also, they are caused by in a baby by their infected mother. So infected mother transmit the virus because they cross the placenta through the blood, they transfer into the fetus, into the baby, in case of intrauterine life. But it can be cured in case of fetus, in case of intrauterine in life of baby. So other how they cause in human, they are not transmitted through physical touch or speaking or any function, they only transmit through food. So transmission of these viruses transmission of these viruses only through fluid. So only through fluid they can transmit from one human infected person to the normal person. Or what are the mode of this fluid transmission? That is intravenous injection, through intravenous injection. So infected needle, through the infected needle, or intravenous injection. Through the intravenous injections, they transmitted from transmission of these disease or these viruses through fluid or infected needle through the intravenous injection. Now they can be also transmitted through sexual contact. Now from infected person to the normal person. Now another is they can be transmitted through from mother, infected mother, to fetus or to baby. Infected mother to baby. From infected mother to baby, or any fluid or transmission. That means if a person require blood transfusion, abuser take intravenous injections or in the form of injection, or they transmit, or due to the retroviruses that get transferred from infected to the healthy person. So all these method or due to the repeatedly transfusion of blood, in case of blood cancer, they also cause in that they also transfer into the patient. By repetitive transfusion of blood. So by all these methods, from the infected person, the retrovirus get transmitted into the normal, maybe in normal, maybe any other human. So, what actually do the retrovirus? How they infect, or how our immune system, our cells of immune systems, our system are not able to fight with these kind of viruses because of the structure of these viruses, because of the genetic material of the retrovirus. So how they transfer or what actually they do with our immune cells. So as we discussed in previous class, they transfer to in the immune system, our T helper cells recognize or identify, check the identity of different cell. So what happened during the time, during the AIDS? Now when they infect, the virus infect the any healthy person, any human cell, the disease transfer from so how actually they do? What actually do? So retrovirus. Viruses have the genetic material in the form of RNA. Most of the viruses also contain DNA, but retrovirus mainly contain RNA as genetic material. So like other viruses, these are also formed by the protein coat or have so many spikes on their protein coat. So, or for these spikes, our cell already have the receptor, or they bind with the specific receptor that are already present in our cells, immune cells, with the spike. Now inside the protein coat, the nucleus is present, or that nucleus is surrounded, that nucleus have the RNA genetic material. So here genetic material is RNA. RNA as a genetic material. Now what actually they do with our cell? This virus, what actually do with our cell? So when any microbes enter in our body, first our innate immunity function or cell mediated immunity function, or the cells, that cell is macrophage, fight with these viruses. But what happened during that time when they fight these viruses? These are the macrophage, cell of macrophage. This is nucleus. So this is macrophage, or here this is nucleus. Now on the cell membrane of macrophage, there is already receptors are present on the cell membrane of macrophages. Or the actually every cells have specific receptor or different type of receptors which are formed by protein. Now what are the function of these receptors? They receive signal, or they help in the communication, because all the cells communicate with each other through these receptor, or that receptor which are present on the macrophage membrane receive the signal secreted by communicating cells or secreted by different cell. So they act our immune cells. So they bind with the receptor of our immune cell, receptor of macrophages, receptor of T lymphocytes, receptor of B lymphocyte. So these are receptors which are present. There are so many receptors present on the cell membrane. There is also so many receptors present on the cell membrane of macrophages B lymphocyte and T lymphocyte. Sorry. Now virus bind with their spike on this receptor with the help of a spike. So with the help of a spike, this virus bind with receptor or bind with receptor. Now they are able to transmit their genetic material inside the cell. So how they infect the macrophages? They only transmit their genetic material. They do not introduce our whole body in the macrophage. They only transmit their only genetic material. So here is genetic material, RNA. RNA introduce the viral RNA introduce in macrophages. Now after the addition, after the entry of these viral RNAs, this viral RNAs into cell of into cytoplasm of macrophages, the reverse transcription takes place. Reverse transcription actually help due to the reverse transcription. That means here this is viral RNA. So our transcription mechanism or our translation mechanism do not allow that to synthesize protein. If this RNA introduced in our in the nucleus of macrophages of our cell, so they introduce into the DNA. Now when they introduce into the DNA, they have introduced in our DNA. Now that short portion of DNA undergoes in the formation of transcription. Now transcription, that is now the RNA form after the introduction in DNA through the transcription, reverse transcription, or through the transcription, the RNA again get formed from the DNA. Now DNA from the DNA. Now this RNA is able to synthesize the viral proteins. So how they actually, what actually do inside the cell? First they introduce their RNA into the macrophages, cytoplasm, plasma of macrophages. So introduction of RNA into the cytoplasm. Introduction of RNA into the cytoplasm of macrophages, into the cytoplasm of macrophages. When the RNA introduced into the cytoplasm of macrophages, the RNA undergoes in transcription, or when they undergoes in transcription, there is formation or of formation of DNA. That is viral DNA. Viral, there is viral DNA. Or here is our own DNA. Matlab ki, that is this DNA is macrophage DNA. Now the RNA form DNA by reverse transcription. Transcription. By reverse transcription. Through the enzyme reverse transcriptase. Reverse reverse transcriptase enzyme. Reverse transcriptase enzyme. So what actually they do? Now virus introduce their own genetic material into our into the cell of macrophages or cytoplasm of macrophages. Then this RNA undergoes in reverse transcription process. Always DNA RNA form from DNA. DNA RNA form from DNA. That is formation of RNA done by the DNA molecule. That is known as transcription. Transcription. So this process always happen in prokaryotes or eukaryotic cells. where RNA formation of this RNA takes place for the synthesis of protein, for the synthesis of enzyme or structural protein. Now, because RNA retrovirus don't have DNA molecule, so they do not undergoes in transcription in our cell or protein synthesis followed by protein synthesis in our cell. So what actually they do? They transfer their RNA. Their RNA undergoes in reverse transcription, opposite of transcription, with the help of reverse transcriptase enzyme. So RNA, from RNA, the double helical structure DNA get formed. From this DNA, viral DNA, now again RNA form. Again, formation of RNA. That RNA have the special machinery of transcription. So is in that time they are not able to synthesize protein in our cell, but when they introduce in our DNA, they are now able to transcribe RNA with cell identity, but that RNA synthesize protein that is related to this virus. So this RNA undergoes in translation. This RNA undergoes in translation to synthesize protein, or that protein synthesized by RNA to synthesize protein from RNA, or that protein form the cell membrane, actually cell coat of virus, spike of virus, membrane of virus. Membrane of virus. So all these form by through our cell, inside our body. So all these happen inside our macrophages. Now they infect, after the infection of macrophages, they then infect the T helper cell, like in such a manner. Now they due to the formation of these protein, all these protein aggregate, that is protein coat get aggregated, genetic material also they undergoes in duplication to form genetic material, the spike get associated on the cell coat of protein coat of the these viruses, retroviruses. Now our macrophages synthesize viruses in our own cell, so they act as factory of viruses. So how they do factory of viruses? Now what actually in whole process, what actually do? First, retrovirus recognize our immune cells, so they target our immune cell. Due to the degeneration of our immune cells, our immunity get decreases after the infection of retrovirus. What actually they do? They transfer their genetic material into the cytoplasm of macrophages. Their genetic material is formed by RNA. Now RNA itself do not takes place, undergoes in the formation of protein, in the synthesis of protein. So what actually they do? They transfer the RNA introduced into the nucleus, or undergoes in reverse transcription in the presence of enzyme reverse transcriptase. Now they introduce into the macrophage DNA. From the macrophage DNA, just like when this macrophage undergoes in replication or transcription, like other gene transcribed from DNA, viral DNA, that is viral DNA which is formed by the reverse transcription, also undergoes in the transcription process to form the RNA. Now this is viral RNA. From this viral RNA, the RNA undergoes in translation process to synthesize viral protein coat, viral spike, viral membrane, and genetic material. All these get synthesized from RNA, because viral RNA form by the transcription, like macrophage RNA. like macrophage RNA from the DNA molecule. Now all these components get associated to form a virus. Now the macrophage cell act as the virus factory of virus because they synthesize virus, or virus synthesize its own body in the inner cell of macrophage. Like these macrophages, the our all immunity immune cells, T lymphocyte, then they when they increase in number, then they attack on the T lymphocyte. T helper cell mostly function in the identification of check the identity of the cells. Now when the T lymphocyte get infected by infected with viruses, they are not able to check the identity of other cell, identity of this virus. So due to this identity of, due to loss of this ability of T lymphocyte, T helper cells, they are not able to recognize the bacteria, upcoming bacteria, pathogen, microbes entering our body, that are entering our body. So that person is infected by toxoplasm, mycoplasma, other bacteria, tuberculosis bacteria. So other than this virus, the human infected with most of the bacteria that is that causes severe disease in our body, or infect in every time present in our surrounding environment, that are able to infect cause infection in our body because of inability of T lymphocyte cell. So when they these viruses that that formation, the viruses that are formed inside the macrophage, inside the cytoplasm of macrophage, so they release after the bursting of macrophages or rupturing of the cell membrane of macrophages, all these viruses release in the surrounding, or they target the T lymphocyte cell. T lymphocytes. So they infect like such like this manner also in T lymphocyte cell. So T lymphocyte cell also infected by these cells, or after the infection of these immune cells, all the immune cells of our all the immune cells, other cells, they are the immune system are not able to fight with the other than the these viruses. Like person infected with other disease, other microbes like toxoplasm, mycoplasma, or other than these bacteria, other viruses also introduce, other bacteria also introduce in our body, or they cause infection in our body. So all these get happen during the time of infection with AIDS virus, with HIV virus, that due to the cause of other, because our body is target, is a easy target for all these microbes which are present in our surrounding, or easy target because of decrease in the ability of T lymphocyte, decrease in the number of T lymphocyte, and other than this T lymphocyte, our immune system also decreases in number due to the infection caused in our immune cells. So here is the overall about AIDS, how the AIDS cause HIV or retrovirus cause infection in our immune cells or cells of our immune system. Now how can we prevent these? So prevention is simply, there is no cure for these, for HIV virus. Most of the anti retroviral drugs use, so medicine is only, or drugs is only anti retrovirus drug that can that cannot prevent death but prolong the life of infected person. So and there is only cure for disease, that is cure is only use the uninfected needle or disposable needle or injections, disposable syringes used by the hospital or other health center, so it can be cured, or use of condom, use of inhibit the sexual, or also inhibit the सेक्सुअल मल्टीपल पार्टनर, मल्टीपल सेक्सुअल पार्टनर सॉरी. सो और चेकिंग ऑफ एचआईवी वायरस इन प्रेग्नेंट मदर, सो इट कैन बी ऑल्सो रिड्यूस द कॉज ऑफ चांसेस ऑफ दिस वायरस इन फीटस. सो ऑल दिस मे बी प्रिवेंशन इज डिक्रीज द एबिलिटी ऑफ कॉज ऑफ रेट्रोवायरस, डिक्रीज द एबिलिटी ऑफ, डिक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ chances of infection. So here is the overall about the AIDS. I hope you like this video. So keep listening and watching me, and thank you for listening and watching me.